Knockout650 Gaming here, and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto Online, or if you prefer Grand Theft Auto 5 Online, or this game I'm playing. So this is actually a somewhat important video. English. This is the first video I'm making with my brand new Marantz microphone. I did not have to look at the microphone to figure out what it was. Whatever. Okay. So this came with a whole stand thing. You know, like what's the professionals would use. You know, the sort of stand thing that clamps onto your desk and you can adjust it. So if I need to move it real close to my face and talk seductively into your ears, I'm able to do that now. Or I can put it far away. Now I have to yell. So that's pretty cool. Or I could leave it where it should be and I can talk like a normal human being. So yeah. This should have a fairly huge amount better sound quality. I actually had to listen. A little bit ago. I recorded just a little test bit, and it sounded a lot nicer. I know that before my old microphone, which was the PlayStation 4 headset, which is not a headset, it's an earbud and a microphone. I know that was actually a little on the echoey side. So yeah, I had to listen. And it sounds a lot nicer, this microphone. Oh, suck it, Chubb. I'm also hoping that with this microphone, the next time I do do another video with Josh, we won't have the issue of him not being able to hear me. Because now, I think before, the way I was recording my phone was with a thing called Wireless Orange. It's a very strange name, I know, but it worked. But I think it was automatically adjusting the sound level of my microphone for some reason. I don't know why. It just looked like it was doing that. See, I have to half record, I guess, with Audacity. And I noticed that while I was recording, the microphone level kept kind of going up and down a little. It's a little sketchy, a little sketch-tastic. So, yeah, that probably wasn't helping. I also bought a pop filter with this microphone, so hopefully you won't hear a bunch of parable popping sounds whenever I pay peeps. That's not what I wanted to say. Whenever I say peas, or pupper pings, but happy poppy pound. Or other things that would have a popping sound. And I'm sure just then that sounded absolutely horrible, but I don't normally say normally I'd probably say things with P's. Probably something like this. Like the plump pineapple picked a pair of NVIDIA interrupting my video. Thanks. That's just great. You know, I don't think that'll even go away. Oh, this game doesn't pause, I forgot. Oh god. Oh god. What? It's okay. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. Anyway, what is... Okay, whatever. Anyway, so yeah, we're just gonna play a little bit of this. And I want to hear what you guys think about the new microphone. See if anybody has any opinions or, suggestions or whatever. And as always, I can get real close to the microphone. Or I could not. I'm sure there's a little bit on the awkward side. So yeah. And since this is a USB microphone and not the 3.5mm headphone jack kind of microphone, this doesn't make that really annoying, high-pitched, squealy, buzzy sound. I also still have no idea why it made that sound. but it did. I think I know part of the reason with my wireless headphones microphone, I think part of that issue was because it was wireless. If I could have had it plugged in and recorded my voice, it may not have been as much of an issue, but it still probably would have made the sound because it'd have to be plugged in through the 3.5 headphone. But who knows? Don't honk at me when I'm driving down the sidewalk. There's nothing illegal about this, except for everything. Nope, that's not what I want. I have to... I got to... Come on, man. Thank you. I need to do that, so I was cool.
Hi there. Just started my shift.
Oh. You just started your shift? Kind of makes me not want to... fuck it. I'll be good. I mean, I have a couple dollars. Oh well, yeah, this should be... Woman? Talk quieter on your cell phone. Anyway. Yeah, this should probably pick up my voice a little better. Definitely a lot more clearer, because I mean... previous one was meant for, you know, saying, fuck you, you noob, get wrecked, Haxor, while playing Call of Duty or something. I don't know, I don't play many online games, and I pretty much never chat in online games, so. Yeah. Oop, that'll buff out for your head. But yeah, it was definitely not as high quality of a microphone before. If you're interested in this, it's actually on Amazon, the microphone and boom thing. It's on Amazon for $22 and some change, which is pretty much the only reason I actually bought this, because I could actually afford it. What are the odds that this car here is unlocked? Aw, man. Whatever. Anyway, so yeah, I do have myself a little... I have myself a little business here. Don't ever ask me about my business. I've never actually watched any of the Godfather movies, but I know that a line like that is in one of them. I think. I know, I think. Anyway, so welcome... shut your face hole. Welcome to Blackout Inc., I think. Incorporated. I don't know why it's incorporated. Just go with it. Sure, I have the ability to. It doesn't mean I want to spend the money on. The city. It's foggy. Okay, then. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and get my business up and running. Then we might run a mission or something. Charge.
Okay, you logged on?
No.
The homepage should be showing you three options. Special cargo, vehicle cargo, and special vehicle work. Special cargo's as it was before. The standard SecuroServe contraband system. Vehicle cargo's their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then SecuroServe puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you source the cars, you warehouse them and sell them onto a highly vetted customer base when you want to. Special vehicle works a little different. These are complex operations SecuroServe has planned and prepared for clients, using state-of-the-art customized vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks, so we'll need to make some headway with vehicle cargo before taking this on.
Did I ever say I gave a damn? I don't think I did. Oh, what's your camera things there?
I've sent the collection point to your GPS. Make the pickup and bring the goods to the warehouse. Should be straightforward.
Yeah, sounds real straightforward. Something just freaking exploded. It'll be fine. What could possibly go wrong? Alright. Well, alright. I do apologize for not having any music. Legally, I cannot be playing music. recording it because of copyright. Oh, I mean, I could play my own music. I mean, I don't have any. I think I have a little bit I recorded for the My Summer Car video, which I need to do another one of. Oh, oh god. Anyway, what? Is it over here now? Oh, it's right here? That's it? Thank you so much. Oh, that is quite the van, isn't it? It's quite the ugly-ass, weird-looking van. Not my first choice, but it will suffice. Holy shit! Yes? Okay, so, I'm being chased by the cops in a sort of, not exactly stolen van, but in a van. Everybody knows I have this. I'm being chased by the cops. Holy, what could possibly go wrong? I mean, really? I'm only being shot. There's cops everywhere. I'm fully freaking. Are you stupid, sir? That's weird. Anyway, I'm totally expecting to be dead here soon, but, you know, it's whatever. Oh, shit. Oddly enough, this very tall van tends to want to just go for a small bit. Alright, time to fight back. That worked. Missed my turn. Thanks. Alright, so there is one small issue behind your fancy microphone. Oh, come on. Oh, boy. So, basically, hey, all I can hope for is this helicopter to kill me. Because, regardless, I'm kind of screwed. I'm just gonna go ahead and just head for the hills at this point. I'm not even gonna head for the hills, actually. I'm gonna head for the freaking wall. I'm gonna head for the water and just say, fuck the police, and end it there. I don't know why you're still trying to kill me. Hey! He got rid of the helicopter. And the cops. And I ranked up. Well, that's amazing. This is totally normal. Doing the, you know, Terminator thing. Where I come out of the water. Terminator 2 Salvation? Or Judgment Day, that's what it is. Alright. So that could have gone better, I suppose. Oops. Sorry, I didn't see you there. Whoa, where did that voice come from? Did anybody else hear that? It's a little bit creepy. And, I'm kind of tired of saying these things, but I'm sorry if you can hear my,
I don't really care.
Controller. You don't really care? You don't care?
Bitch, you are crazy. You gave me fucking harpies.
Well, this guy sounds like he has some issues.
Whatever, crazy bitch. Bye.
Whoa. Did not expect that. Oh, you're in my way. I'm running with an axe, and you're gonna get in my way.
Hey, yeah, I know.
What was that?
Honestly.
Okay, you're fucking ass.
You're in my way. Whoops. Hey, it's 4GT. Let's obtain this. Don't use the axe or anything. No, no. Use your arm. Oh, yeah. Ignored the music. Hopefully I don't get yelled at for that because I'm not starting this video over again. I need to get... What? You need to get yourself a high-end apartment. I've got some big jobs coming in. Thanks, Lester. But I have a, you know, business. I at least have a house. Oh, good. I could have had the cops involved. Well, that would make things a little bit easier. Hey, it's a motorbike. Well, I get the cops on me because I hit somebody on a motorbike. But I stole a Ford GT and they don't care about that? I mean, no, I stole the... What is this? What do you call this? Double T? I don't know my motorcycle, so I don't know the real-life counterpart to this. Oh, boy. Hey, don't worry about it. See, I need something off of which I can jump. I may not be great at this game, but I do know how to do that. How to do the glitchy ass sort of fly off thing jumpiness. Let's see if it works here. Yep, see? That. I can do that. That thing I did, I can do it. Oh shit. What the hell just happened? I don't know how I didn't take much damage from that, if any. Sorry about your face. Yet again. Am I made out of a... Oh god, this is playing music. It's playing music. It's been playing music this whole time. Let's just hope Google can't make out what song that was. What?
What up, wussy? I saw you racing. Not bad, but it's time to move out of the blue chips into something more volatile.
Huh?
Up the risk, up the gain. You feel me? I'm talking...
Shut the fuck up. I haven't done any races. I haven't done anything. Well, I've done some stuff, but... What? Just whatever. Play whatever. Okay. See, I was kind of trying to head towards the docks. But I'm kind of more heading towards the airport, and that's not exactly helpful. And there are things off of which I can jump there. See, I'm using proper grammar. It sounds pretty wrong, but...
What is this shit?
This is life. This is ground control to Major... Tun? I don't know. Doesn't matter. Moving on. Yeah, let's just go do a few jumps, and then I'll kind of end this video there. Honestly, I kind of recorded this video just because I really wanted to test out my new microphone. My fancy new... Oh, that was close. My fancy new microphone. Huh? Oh, I see. No. Let's just go do some fun things. Conversations, right? Alright, yeah, okay. So, honestly, a lot of time when I'm just playing this offline, for the most part, I'm just doing some fun, stupid jump things in the docks. Because there's a bunch of the proper painted barriers. I don't know if I'm like taped down to the seat or something, but damn. I'm gonna go the easy way instead. Whoops. Didn't actually mean to bounce off of that, but hey, it worked. So, why not? Yeah. I can only do this for a limited time because I am going to go with I can't repair this. Normally, you know, like on the spot, because in single player I would pretty much always have a trainer going, and you know, I could fix the bike whenever I needed to.
Screw this.
Okay. Ah, oh, that was almost really cool. Instead it was just mildly entertaining.
This is a courtesy. call from Meriwether Security Consulting. We're expanding our domestic...
I don't care. No. Time to do something fun. Let's see. Something to bounce off of. Bounce. What the hell was that? Well, I mean, other than not bouncing and a shit ton of weird vagueness. Hey, that was really close. I wasn't doing enough for a wheelie. What the fuck? Sometimes it's just entertaining to watch the half conversations people have in the chat there. Wheelie. Oh, wheelie. Wheelie. Oh, shucks. Jesus. What? I don't know what you're saying. But I think I heard loco, and I do know what that means. Crazy. That's that one word in that other language that everybody knows, you know? It's one of those words. Like, I'm sure a lot of people know Gesundheit. It's bless you in German. Maybe not a lot of people. I don't know. Go ahead and leave it in the comments. What's that one stupid ass word that you know in some of the language? I can tell people to piss off in Russian. You know, that's useful, right? And I had a book on Russian, and it was under dating and, what was it? Rejections, I think. So, you know, some guy asks you to coffee, and you say, Otsyabis, and you're telling him to piss off. That's a little extreme, but hey. What of it, right? Okay. So that didn't work. Hold on, let me adjust my microphone. Okay, here we go. There is one issue with the microphone. I do kind of have. It's more with the pop filter. Fortunately, I can get around the issue. My vision is kind of partially blocked by the pop filter. Because, you know, obviously it's in front of me. And in front of the microphone as well. So it does kind of block the screen a small bit, but... not too much. Let's see if I can bounce off this. Oh, shit. Well, that went well, I think. Alright. Wheelie! Oh. Okay. I mean, I did a wheelie, but it didn't bounce me off of anything. Let's see. You, on these sport bikes, you can get going way too fast, and you won't be able to do a proper wheelie, but, this one's pretty good. The double T. Oh boy. Too many people. Too many things.
It's LJT. With some bad news. The document shop's completely out of supplies. Production's ground to a halt. You want them up and running again, get them what they need.
Oh, Jesus.
LJT, got a minute? I feel like our little enterprise is doing well, but it could be doing even weller.
That's not a word.
We upgraded the equipment. It's your outlay, so it's your call. But think about it.
That's great. If you call me again, I'm not even going to answer. Actually, I think I have to answer, but, you know, whatever. I'll hang up immediately. Boo. Oh, that didn't work. A little bit more of a wheelie, perhaps. Wow, okay. Depth perception. There's a guy over here, so we have to do some fun wheelies. Oh no! Ah! Damn! Danielle! Man! It's a good thing I didn't pay for that bike. Oh god. Climb the ladder. Thank you. Well, that's unfortunate. I'm sure this leather jacket is great when it's completely and utterly soaking wet. Why? I asked myself that very same question.
You've forgotten about the car.
Jesus Christ, people, shut the fuck up. Do you ever have to deal with those people that just won't shut the fuck up? Yeah, that's Simeon. I'm sorry if you couldn't hear any of that, but it wasn't relevant. Simeon is the new Roman. Cousin, you want to go bowling? You know? Cousin, he's Roman. Let's go bowling. Bowling? That's not what he says. I mean, he says bowling, but he doesn't say bowling. Bowling. You know, whatever. It's like whatever. Okay, let's see if I can't. Never mind. Safety is job number one. The safety is number one priority. See if I get in trouble for that one. That's a crazy Russian hacker, I believe. So, you know, check out his channel. It's like life hack stuff and crazy Russianness. So yeah, I scraped my leg on a thing. Anyway. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, go ahead and leave a like. And if you didn't, don't leave a like. I will see you in the next video.